I was 25 years old when I received my liver transplant, and what I would tell my 25-year-old self is to carry hope in the midst of this suffering. You will get to have 7 more birthdays to celebrate, 7 more wedding anniversaries. You will get to see your nieces be born. You will get to travel and make new memories, and the biggest role you will get to do is becoming a mommy to 2 sweet little boys, all because of one yes.